This maneuver is called knee extension, and it's typically used in repetition when there's knee pain and dysfunction and a loss of full end range or terminal knee extension, and only to be used in accordance with your McKenzie Method practitioner. So when you're working with someone that's qualified to be guiding you through this process. Now, how to perform knee extension is really simple while seated. It's simply just kicking the leg out and squeezing the quad. If this is painful, you just want to touch the pain and bring it back. If it's full and pain-free, you want to squeeze the quadricep muscle here and bring it back. It's typically done in repetition of 10 or 20 repetitions and repeated about 5 sets a day. So that could be anywhere from 50 to 100 repetitions, 10 or 20 times every 3 to 4 hours. Once this maneuver is full and pain-free, we can use a little self-overpressure. How we do that is simply straightening the leg out and then taking your hands and putting them above the kneecap or patella and pressing perpendicularly to the knee. So I'm going to take my hand here and I'm going to press down into my knee here, giving a little extra end range pressure. Now, if this is painful here, don't force it. Just kind of kiss the pain, back off. Kiss the pain, back off. If this is tolerable, push it all the way to end range. And don't be afraid of hurting your knee, right? The knee can take a lot of stress, but if it's painful, kiss the pain and come back. Now, if you're doing any of these maneuvers and your pain is getting worse as you do it, as a precaution, stop doing it, message your clinician, let them know. If you have pain afterward or your knee function is worse, again, stop doing it as a precaution, message your clinician. If it's the same every time and not changing, keep going with the program. If it's getting better, it's getting easier, keep pushing it further until you get it into end range, full and pain-free. That's a good sign to keep